Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Ricky Franklin. I'm coming to you with another one. I just want to give y'all a quick little update on my Red Terror. Let y'all see how you doing. He done healed up since him and my Jack Dempsey in there. So anyway, let's go and jump into this one, y'all. I'm getting ready to move this divide and see what happened with my female Dovi and this my Red Terror. That's a male. I believe it's a male. And I know this is a female. See what happened once I move this. Since goddamn it, he been woofing up against this divider for the longest. She really ain't paying him no mind like that.
He nice, he healed up nice. Got some nice colors going on. This is a true Red Terror. Copped him from my local fish store a while ago. This is not a Mayan or a high bird.
I'll show y'all what a Mayan could look like.
Move. That's a Mayan cichlid right there. That's my Mayan cichlid pinky.
Come on, move, Brian.
That's what a Mayan cichlid look like.
Look nothing, Mike. It's fast there.
There you go.
See what happened once I remove this divider. I'm gonna put this on pause real quick. Okay, the divide is removed. Let's see what happened.
I think the dog got off. She didn't want to have the cage with her.
He ain't came out yet. He don't know the divide moved.
Creeping out.
He's like, oh yeah, that nigga still there. Let me go back in here.
We're gonna make the first move.
Their first actual interaction without a divide. She's been here about, I think it's been 2 days. Checking out the scene first, I guess. They come on this side. It's a glare.
Yeah.
there. I ain't gonna do all that. Getting up. So I can get outside. But I'm gonna keep y'all posted, man. Let y'all know what happened with this. I might see the divider back in here. Maybe not. I know y'all wondering what a Cuban is.
What my Cuban is like that. Apparently being medicated because he's gonna be hurt pretty bad. Messed up a slime coat. And her wounds and wound fungus on them, so I'm treating her right now with something I got from Petco that I've been had on standby. I do plan on getting a better brand.
This is actually Petco brand.
But it then cleared up a little bit. I'm sure y'all can see that little bit still down this side. And I can see the other side.
Yeah. Keep y'all posted on this. Yeah.